it too. I was a member of a good platoon. We were on maneuvers in Louisiana one night by the light of the moon. Captain told us to ford a river, yeah, that's how it all begun. We were knee-deep in the big muddy, but the big fool said to push on. Sergeant said, sir, are you sure this is the best way back to the base? Sergeant, go on, I forded this river about a mile above this place. It'll be a little soggy, but just keep slogging, we'll soon be on dry ground. We were waist deep in the big muddy, and the big fool said to push on. Sergeant said, sir, with all this equipment, no man will be able to swim. Sergeant, don't be a nervous Nelly, the captain said to him. All we need is a little determination, men, follow me, I'll lead on. We were neck deep in the big muddy, and the big fool said to push on. All at once the moon clouded over, we heard a gurgle and cry. A few seconds later the captain's helmet was all that floated by. Sergeant said, turn around, men, I'm in charge from now on. We made it out of the big muddy with the captain dead and gone. We stripped and dived and found his body stuck in the old quicksand. I guess he didn't know that the water was deeper than the place he'd once before been. Another stream had joined the big muddy about a half mile from where we'd gone. We were lucky to escape from the big muddy when the big fool said to push on. I'm not gonna point any moral, I'll leave that for yourself. Maybe you're still walking, you're still talking, you'd like to keep your health. But every time I read the paper, that old feeling comes on. That we're waist deep, neck deep, soon even a tall man will be over his head. We're waist deep in the big muddy, and the big fool said to